I really, really look up to this person because this person is a real estate specialist. Aside from she is a real estate specialist, this person took over a year before she joined the way. And what's really amazing is that this person was able to go, took her a year to get into Reway, right? But can you just imagine that when she entered into Reway, she have achieved this rank. Can you just imagine? When she achieved this rank, she was able to go to different countries because of the platform of Reway. She was able to attend the Bangkok, the leadership training seminar in Bangkok. So can you just imagine that this person is really hesitating to join Reway? But when she took that risk, she have achieved something. And that is really, really amazing for this person. And then I'm really, really sure that once this person explained to us the product, we will easily know it. Because she is very willing to do it to the simplest way as possible that even toddlers can understand. So are you now ready to hear our product presenter?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. So without further ado, please welcome Miss Imelda Tonggia.
Woohoo! Yay! Thank you, Sir EJ, for the introduction. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Morning. Okay.
Good morning,
beautiful Imelda.
Hi. I feel nervous. It's the first time I'm online. Okay. This morning, I will be your OPP presenter. But before that, let me first give you a... for those who do not know me yet, I'm Imelda Tonggia from Pandan, Antique. And I did not mention to Sir AJ that I was once an elementary grade teacher. But I only practiced for 3 years. Not because I don't like being a teacher, but because I was assigned in a far-flung barangay where I have to walk for 12 hours. For a day, I have to cross mountains and rivers. So in short, I resigned. And I've been a housewife for decades. And last 3 years ago, I met Reese, and she encouraged me to join her team in AXA before as a financial advisor. But later, we shifted to real estate. And then one day, Miss Aubrey, my classmate in college, but of course, I'm older than her because I have 3 children at that time already. And she told me that Purtier placenta is a one-of-a-kind product. And yes, it took me a year before I joined Reway because, of course, I have to find means to try the product myself to prove that it is effective and safe to take as well. But anyway, I thank Aubrey for introducing to me the product. Okay, so let's begin the presentation. Reway, our company is Reway International. It is Singaporean-based, and our product is being manufactured in New Zealand. And our company has been in the market for 12 years already, and correct me if I'm wrong, 3 years or more here in the Philippines. Okay, but before that, before I continue, let me first show you a picture. Next slide, please. Okay, so this is a picture of a cemetery. The fact that there are many dead bodies buried in it, it gives us really a grip, okay? Especially now that we are facing COVID-19 and it has claimed already thousands of lives, especially those who are in their 50s and up and with underlying medical conditions. So this time we have to give focus on our health. Okay. So according to the World Health Organization dated May 2018, there are top 10 killer diseases that when we are diagnosed with it, we feel that we have a death sentence without committing any crime. Okay, so what are these top 10 killer diseases? These are heart disease, stroke, Alzheimer's, lung cancer. Okay, I can see. What is this, number 5? My screen is not clear, so wait. Just bear with me. Okay, so the first one is heart disease, stroke, Alzheimer's, lung cancer, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, lower respiratory infections, colon cancer, diabetes, kidney disease, and breast cancer. Okay, so why do we suffer this kind of illnesses? It's because of the aging population. As we age, our immune system becomes low, and so we are susceptible to this kind of chronic illnesses. And next is wrong diet. We Filipinos love to eat rice, unlimited rice, and I'm also guilty of it. Okay, we eat processed foods, chocolate, even vegetables is not safe anymore because of pesticides and red meat. But there's a saying that eat what there is to eat and cure what is there to cure. So that's why we have this kind of, we develop this kind of illnesses. Next is stress. Of course, stress is our ticket to this top 10 killer diseases if we do not know how to manage it. And pollution. Okay, if we are exposed in a polluted environment, then of course our health is also at risk. And this kind of illnesses have come to a bottleneck crisis wherein the doctors do not know what to do with these people coming in and out of the hospital. And so they give us maintenance. So maintenance is not a cure. Of course, it's just to maintain your blood sugar, all your highs in your body. Okay. Next slide, please. But we are really very lucky because of the discovery of stem cell. Okay, do you know what a stem cell is? Of course, stem cell is the basic unit of life. Okay. It has unlimited... I can see the slide. Okay, it has unlimited possibilities of treatment boundaries because you know, like AIDS, there's no cure for AIDS, but stem cell can. It has miraculous abilities because those who are blind or nearly blind can see, those who were paralyzed were able to walk. So it is really a miracle to have this stem cell. Do you know that we also came from stem cell? Okay. When the egg cell and the sperm cell unites, it duplicates and then it undergoes blastocysis. It will form. Or can you hear me? Is my audio clear?
Yes,
very clear.
Yes, very clear. Yes, no problem. No problem.
Thank you.
We're here listening.
Okay. So our different organs will be developed, and after 9 months, here comes the baby. So we are all made of stem cells. Next slide, please. Okay, so the miracle of stem cell is now trending in social media and in the famous magazines here and abroad. Okay, stem cell curing the diabetes, and those who have born special or you can see their improvement as they take our product or if they undergo the stem cell therapy. Next slide, please. Okay, there are a lot of methods in receiving the benefits of stem cell. So the first one is placenta injection. This kind of method is very expensive and time-consuming, of course, because you have to pay your plane tickets and your accommodations abroad because it is done in Switzerland or in Germany. So it will cost a lot of money, millions of money. Next is the stem cell transplant. This kind of method is expensive also, but very painful. Why very painful? It's because during the process of transplant, there will be no anesthesia because anesthesia kills the stem cells. Okay, so for example, if your problem is if you have your eye transplant, if your right eye is damaged and then your left eye is in good condition, they are going to harvest the stem cell from your left eye and then transplant it in your other eye. So it is very painful. So no pain, no gain. Okay, so the next one is cord blood banking. And if the mother has the money, so she will have her umbilical cord deposited in a blood bank, but of course she has to pay fees for 20 years. But what if the baby got sick at the age of 21 or 22? So I don't think that the stem cell is effective already. Okay. So the next method is placenta injection from a saloon. So this is a very dangerous method because we do not know what kind of placenta they are going to inject to your body. And you are not 100% sure if the one who will administer this will is a specialist or a fly-by-night. So you have to think 1,000 times before you undergo this kind of treatment. Okay, so don't be sad because we can have also stem cell for free. Okay, so what are we going to do to acquire this? So you have to live a healthy lifestyle. You have to exercise 30 minutes every day. You have to eat a balanced diet, take vitamins, supplements, and live a stress-free life. Of course, the last one is very, very hard to attain because, for example, If you have no money, you are stressed. If you have a relationship problem, you are also stressed. If you have no food on the table, and especially at this moment, we have the lockdown, no work, no pay, so we are stressed. Okay, so the last method is the adult stem cell banking. This is also expensive, but maybe it will be too late also. Because, for example, if you're the one, if you are a person who lives a stressful life, and then the stem cell is 20 years more than your age, because every time we are stressed, our stem cells are dying also. So who would want to be injected with a 70-year-old stem cell? Of course, nobody, right? Next slide, please. Okay, so we are very lucky because Reway produced an oral capsule modern technology. Okay, so the first process is that the placenta is being placed in a special freezer, that is a freeze-drying technology. It is placed in a special freezer wherein the live cells can be preserved and remain bioactive for 3 to 4 years. Okay, so next is nitrogen filled technology. The living capsule will be filled with nitrogen during the encapsulation, that is to displace normal air that kills the live cells, because you know oxygen and bacteria kills the stem cell, and at the same time it makes the other ingredients rancid. Okay, enteric coated technology. Okay, its capsule is uniquely coated to withstand the stomach acid. It is designed to dissolve in the small intestine to maximize the body's absorption. Okay, because you know, if the capsule is not coated, and it will burst or dissolve in the stomach acid, only 20% of the ingredients will be absorbed by the body. Whereas if it's in the small intestine, 60 to 80% of the ingredients will be absorbed by the body, which makes our product very effective. Next is emulsification technology. So it allows larger molecules to be absorbed by the bile cleomicron pathway, and then the biosoft gel technology, it ensures that the effective ingredients dissolves rapidly in the small intestine. Next slide, please. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the number one health supplement in the world, Purtier placenta. Okay, next slide, please. Okay, so the main ingredient of Purtier placenta is deer placenta. Why is it that of all animals, Reway chose the placenta of a deer, not that of a dog, or the placenta of a pig? So it's because, according to the ancient Chinese, the tail, the sinew, the pisal, the blood, the velvet, the placenta of the deer has a medicinal value. But of course, we don't want to kill any deer. So after the doe or the female deer gives birth, that's the time that you get the placenta. And one thing is that the deer was also named as the divine beast because it has no gallbladder and it is a picky eater. It knows the difference between the weeds and then from a grass. And in case the deer eats a toxic toxic food, it will commit suicide, because you know they believe that the deer has a human soul. Next slide, please. Okay, so what are the benefits if we are going to take Purtier placenta? The first one is Okay, the first one is supplement, like vitamins, to make our body healthy. Prevention. Of course, we are prevented from acquiring diseases because our immune system is already boosted if we take Purtier placenta. Recovery, if we have been ill, so we can recover easily. And detoxification, the toxins in our body is being flushed out if we take Purtier placenta. What else? Regenerate. Our appearance will look younger if we finish our stem cell therapy, because our body has now the ability to regenerate by itself, because the dead cells are now replaced with new and fresh ones. Okay, and we have lesser chances of developing chronic illnesses. Next is repair. So damaged cells caused by free radicals were being replaced. So there is lesser appearance already of signs of aging. So like chronic fatigue, wrinkles, pigmentations, and dry, rough. I'm sorry, I was disconnected. Are you still there?
Yes, we're here.
Yes.
Yes, we are here. Okay. Don't worry.
I'm sorry. Our internet is slow. Okay. So our skin becomes smooth. It's not dry and rough anymore if we finish our therapy. And then
hello, Tita Imelda.
You have to bear with me. I'm sorry. Okay, so next is lower the three highs. So if you have a high cholesterol, high blood pressure, after the therapy, all will be back to normal. But of course, you have to Can you hear me?
Yes, we hear you clear.
We hear you. Okay. Good.
So, well, we'll be back to normal, but of course, we have to.
Oh, I think she's disconnected.
I guess Tita Imelda is having some difficulties with the internet connection. So, okay. So while waiting for Tita Imelda to reconnect. Regarding our company, this company, Reway International, is now existing for 12 years. And then in that existence of 12 years, we are now existing here in the Philippines for 4 years this year. And can you just imagine that in that span of 12 years, we are now existing in 9 countries, such as Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, Taiwan, Philippines, Thailand, Myanmar, Japan, Hong Kong, and then maybe soon we will be opening in Vietnam. And we never know, because we just had our leadership training seminar in Czech Republic. So I guess Tita Imelda is now back. Tita Imelda? Hello?
Oh, thank you so much, AJ. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Tita.
Where am I? Okay. So next slide, please.
Hello, Tita Imelda.
Oh, she's out again.
I'm sorry.
It's all right, Tita Imelda. We can hear you now.
Okay, now. Okay, now.
Okay, okay. Next slide, please. Next slide, please.
Hello, Tita Imelda.
Okay, Tita. So we are now in the evolution of Purtier placenta. You know, okay, let's go to the evolution of Purtier placenta. So, you know, our company has only one product, health product, that is only Purtier placenta. They just keep on innovating and improving the product. Okay, so in the first edition, we have only 5 ingredients. Okay, so avocados, squalene, aloe vera, and borage oil, and then the placenta. And in the second edition, we have an additional of marine collagen and primrose, evening primrose oil. And in the third edition, we have the mangosteen, and fourth, lycopene, and the fifth one, In the fifth edition, we have Let me show them the dendrobium, please. Yes. In the fifth edition, dendrobium is already okay, so in the fifth edition, I'll just make this very fast. Okay, so in the fifth edition, we have the addition of dendrobium. Dendrobium is a Chinese immortality herb. Okay, so this is a very expensive herb in which 50 grams cost 27,860. So it's very expensive. So what is the use of or function of dendrobium? So it treats sexual impotency. So you will have an active sex life if we take Purtier placenta. And it is also good for stomach pain, lungs, kidneys, and it heals problems with the eyes. Okay, next. There is no price increase. Even if there are many ingredients added to each edition, Riwei was not able to have a price increase because they only wanted perfection for the product. Next slide, please. Okay, so in the sixth edition, apple polyphenol is already added. So do you know that one capsule is equivalent to 100 apples? Okay, because of the apple polyphenol. There is a saying that one apple a day keeps a doctor away, but how about 100 apples in just one capsule? And the marine collagen was also enhanced into nano-sized peptides for 10 times absorption, better absorption. And we have also the fucoidan. Fucoidan is a seaweed in Japan. And this is a very powerful ingredient because it induces apoptosis. It is the natural death of cancer cells. So that is why many cancer patients were able to survive their ailment because of this fucoidan. And we have what is this? Next slide, please. So we have this nucleic lavem. It is a white strawberry from Japan, and this serves as the fire extinguisher in our body. If we have an inflammation and pain inside our body, the nucleic lavem will take care of it. It is close to 10 million research trials before it is added in our product. Next slide, please. So these are the 12 active ingredients in Purtier placenta. They are all natural, so there's no need for you to worry if you have your maintenance pills. It will not complicate, promise. Next slide. Next slide, please. Okay, so there are reliable certificates of safe certifications safety for our product, like International Free Sale Certification, New Zealand GMP certification for the main facility, New Zealand GMP certification for the research plant, New Zealand Food Safety Certification, and Singapore General Hospital Safety Test Certification, Singapore HSA safety certification, and of course, we have the halal certification for our Muslims and brothers here and abroad. Okay, so let me first show you a video before I end.
Tracing back in time, exploring the future, a decade's experience and technology, unleashing its highest potential, exuding perfection. Breaking conventions based upon excellence, creating success and legends time and again. This is our commitment to you. Premium quality in the palm of your hands. Perfect healthcare right within your grasp. Purtier Placenta 6th Edition. Be the master of your perfect life. Refined through unlimited trials, creating the perfect combination of healthcare and technology. Seeking new breakthroughs, soaring to new heights. This is our mission and responsibility. Freeze-drying technology. Live cells can be preserved and maintained bioactive for 3 to 4 years. Nitrogen-filled technology prevents oxidation, which will make placenta live cells rancid. Enteric-coated technology withstand stomach acid, designed to dissolve in the small intestines, greatly increasing absorption efficiency. Emulsification technology allows larger molecules to be absorbed by the mild chylomicron pathway. Bio-soft gel technology ensures that the effective ingredients dissolve rapidly in the small intestine, boosting the absorption rate of the bioactive nutrients. Every ingredient meticulously paired, specially selected to give you only the best for your health. Gathering, refining, transforming, cultivating. Your satisfaction is our determination. Dear Placenta, increased to 100 to 1 concentration in the 6th edition. An increase in concentration, giving you an extraordinary healthy life. At the forefront of cutting-edge technology, backed by extensive research and development, marine collagen peptides, 10 times better absorption. Through repeated trials in pursuit of the precise golden proportion, a unique masterpiece, the perfect union. Apple polyphenol, extracting the essence from 100 apples, anytime, anywhere, a nutritional powerhouse. Exceeding medical science's mission, experience the most premium care. Fucoidin, inhibiting damaged cell growth, regenerating the body's vitality. An innovative breakthrough in evolution, a revolution in health supplements. Nucleoclavum, unlocking the secrets of the body, rigorously maintaining, guaranteeing the most optimal condition for your health. Harnessing performance-proven ingredients, combining advanced technology. Purtier Placenta 6th Edition, elevating us to a whole new level of healthcare. One capsule, defining a new era. Your trust boosted our faith and gave us courage. Giving you the best as always, double the care, transcending the passage of time.
Okay, that ends my presentation, and I'm so sorry again about the interruptions. Back to you, AJ.
Thank you so much, Tita Imelda, for that very wonderful presentation of the product. So for that, can we give again, Tita Imelda, a round of applause?
Yay! Galing-galing naman. Super.
Can we all just imagine, this person took 1 year in order to join the Reway. And then in that span of 1 year, she is now Diamond One Star. So to give you an example, having this ranks, because here in Reway, there is this platform. The platform of Reway that there is this certain rank that you will be able to get the free consumption of this product. Do you know? Do you know how to get? Anyone wants to get? I encourage you to ask the person who have invited you. All right. And we are so, again, we are so privileged right now because we have tons of Team Elites right now joining us. So right now we are having our Team Elite Phoenix all the way from Brunei. Team Elite Phoenix, Mr. Eric Chok. And then I guess also with him right now is the wife. Our Team Elite Phoenix, Miss Ansina Chok. And then also joining us is our Team Elite Pavo, Miss Faith Gandili. And then also our Star Achievers, Diamond 3 Stars, Miss Mira Franco. And then also Miss Aubrey Alves. And then you know what? Right now, as we've seen our product, can you say that we have a good product? We really have, right?
Yeah.
We really, really have a good product. But then, it's really awkward if we will be the one to say that we have a good product. But what's really good is that if we will be the one to introduce someone who have recovered the health through the product. So right now, we are so fortunate because we will be having 3 testimonies right now to share the experiences. And can you just imagine that our first testimony, this person suffered from stroke. Okay. I think I am hearing something like, okay. So can you just imagine that with our first testimony, this person suffered from stroke. And imagine stroke. This is not an easy kind of disease because it's very near to our heart. It is about the blockage of our blood cells, the arteries in our blood, in our body. So it is very, very fatal. So we are so privileged right now because this person is here right now to share his testimonies. And right now, this person is here, not because he is paid by the company, but because he is here to share his testimonies based on how he has recovered the health because he wants to inspire people. He wants to inspire people that to make people know that there's still hope. Even you suffered from stroke, it's not just the end game of your life. There's still hope. We can still recover it. And do you want to hear this testimony now?
Yes.
Okay. So, yes. Without further ado, please welcome Mr. Bong Franco.
Yay!
Hello po, Mr. Bong.
Bong Franco.
Can you hear us po? Mr. Bong Franco?
Yes, good morning.
Okay po.
Good morning. Hello.
Morning,
hello,
morning.
Good morning po.
To all of my uplines, I would like to share my experience last year after the election when I suffered a mild stroke. Because of the stem cells, I believe that the issue of stem cell is not new, but only developed under modern times with the new technology advanced by our or developed by our company, the Reway International, based in Singapore. With my sister, we are conducting an OPP in Fairview. I did not know that, knew that I already suffered a mild stroke, but my body is already weak, but I tried my best to finish ROPP in Fairview. Then when the audience and was observed by my friend, in fact my classmate during my high school days, and also my sister, my left shoulder already sagging, and at the same time when I talk, I am already stammering. Then after that, we stopped my speech when they said that why I am stammering and my left shoulder is sagging. So I said that I don't know if what happened. But later, the following day when I have a checkup, my doctor said that I suffered a mild stroke. But during that time, my immediate response of my sister is gave me two capsules of stem cell, and at the same time a medicine for emergency situation which my sister bought at a drug along the way. After finding that I suffered stroke, my immediate doctor gave at least 9 different medicines and supplements. But my sister also gave me 1 bottle of Purtier, and I immediately, on the following days, I took it two soft gels in the morning and 2 soft gels in the evening. And in the next 10 days, I felt that I am slowly recovering, and I believe that the said supplement really helped me to recover slowly. And after several weeks, I took another 1 or 2 bottles. Then it makes my body recovered strongly. Then after this, after a year, almost a year, I have already taken Purtier placenta at least 6 bottles, and I am waiting the another bottle to finish it. But I believe with the stem cells, with the advancement of stem cells in the modern times, in what we call the new revolution, a modern type of revolutions which is part of the medical science, I believe that this stem cell advancement with the advent of the so-called COVID-19, I believe that it will help to solve and defeat the COVID-19 that already causing panic and havoc in our planet. And with this experience, I take this opportunity to share my experience that aside from my sickness about mild stroke, which they called a earthquake of the body, there is a hope with the stem cells, since it is a God-given. We as the people of God should only make new development in our modern times to develop the stem cells into defeat several sickness like mild stroke, heart attack, and corona or COVID-19 period. So I am recommending this to everybody in the world to take stem cells and develop it vigorously in order to fight this pandemic now and in the future. Thank you very much to the listener and also to all of my upline. Thank you again, and God bless us all. And thank you to our Lord God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you very much. finish now my sharing. Thank you again.
Okay, can we give Tito Mario Franco a round of applause? Can you see how amazing it is for this person? Because this person suffered from this stroke, mild stroke. And can you just imagine that in having this kind of disease, this kind of experience, is it hard? It is really hard.
Yes.
But what's amazing right now is that we have several of these people who have recovered their health, who are very willing to share it to us. Because it's not because they want to brag. It is not. Because if we will be thinking about their conditions before, it's like the nightmare that they would like to forget already. But because they have this passion of sharing, of proving that there's still hope, that there is this product existing that might help us. If not us, maybe this product may help our family members. Or if not our family members, maybe our relatives or friends. So we are so fortunate because there are these people who are very willing, there are these people who are very willing to share this advocacy to us. There are these people who are very willing to invite us, to call us, to message us, and to chat us, even though sometimes we feel, ang kulit naman nito, right? Because they just simply want to remind us of our health. Because especially right now that we are facing this pandemic, we must boost our immune system. Because the enemy that we are fighting right now, we cannot see. And that through all these things that we have heard today, we will be something like confident into knowing more about this product. So do you still want to hear more testimonies? If you want to hear more, please type 5. Hello? Can you hear me? Okay.
Yes, yes.
Okay. So you know what? With our next testimony, this one is really, really shocking. Because can you just imagine that, for example, we have this aching tooth. It's really hard to eat. If something like we cannot hear, it's really hard to move, especially if you are going to cross a road, right? But can you just imagine that this person is into the verge of losing her sight? Because this person suffered from retinitis pigmentosa, the client. Imagine, it is about the eyes. And can you just imagine that in every day of our lives, it's like our way to see the life. It's our way to see the world. But if there is this chance of you losing it, do you think how hard it's gonna be? But then right now, we are so fortunate. Because as I've said earlier, we have these leaders who are very willing to help us, who are very willing to introduce us to this hope that we are sharing right now. And right now, we are so fortunate because this leader is very willing to share the testimony of her client. Do you want to hear the testimony of this angel?
Yes, of course.
All right. So, without further ado, please welcome Miss Alice Baron.
Thank you. Morning, everyone.
Morning.
Good morning. Go, Alice.
Good morning,
Alice.
Yes. Go. Loud and clear.
Yes, we see you.
Yes, for Miss Alice.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
To those who know me, my name is Will Alice Varon from Pandan. Let me show you, share you about bago ako nag-umpisa sa Reway. Bago ko nalaman yung Reway, yung my upline, Miss Imelda, introduced me about Reway. And then after a week, Miss Aubrey come here in Pandan and show opened OPP here in Pandan. And napag-isip-isip ko na Reway is one opportunity na makakatulong sa akin. And then, I'm sorry, nakabahan ako.
Hola.
Go lang, Alice.
Hello?
Yes po, Miss
okay
Alice.
Po yung signal
po.
Yeah,
yes po, okay. Loud and clear po.
Okay, sige. Magpatuloy ko na lang. Let me share you about my client named Queen. She is 30 years old from Pandan, Antique. My client cannot give her testimony yet because she is taking Purtier for almost a month. My client Queen is considered as blind because putol-putol ba yung boses ko?
Clear.
Loud and clear.
Loud and clear.
Go ahead.
Loud and clear po, Miss Alice.
Very clear.
Okay. She cannot give her testimony yet because she's taking Purtier for a month. But I am willing to tell you the status of my client. Queen is 30 years old and she has retinitis pigmentosa. My client Queen is considered as blind because she can't consider things or a person any longer. But when Queen becomes blind when she was 18 years old, and diagnosis was retinitis pigmentosa. Doctor said that there is no doctor said that there is a permanent vision loss cells from a retina. Pero the family of Queen don't have hindi sila nawalang loss. Queen and then the family of Queen is they are cost ₱1,000,000 to treat her eyes. Imagine ₱1,000,000, malaking pera na yun, di ba? Pero her family treated her in Iloilo doctors and then in St. Paul's and finally in the Makati Med in Manila. But they did all their best to treat Queen to see, but doctor said it's no hope, it's hopeless anymore because retinitis pigmentosa is sorry, nawawala kasi signal ko. Doctor said that it's hopeless. But after I introduced the Purtier placenta with Queen, I give her OPP, everything about is what kind of product of Purtier placenta and how can help her. Queen is very interested to take Purtier because she is very powerful and she's very confident that Purtier can help her. That's why we talk her and then she took her family also and the family her family said that they can afford only one bottles. But we told her that oh sayang naman kasi 7+2 yung Purtier in that time nung March o last month. Pero ayun nga sabi niya hindi daw nila ma-afford yung 7+2 but we call her sister there in Iloilo and we met and we talk about the Purtier. Sabi ng sister niya it's so expensive, ₱135. It's so expensive, sabi niya. But we told to her sister, sayang, you have to buy 3 bottles, but how about the plus 2, di ba? Sayang naman siya. And then, hindi nagdadalawang isip yung sister niya, and then the sister said, oh, okay. I will buy one set, and then sayang naman yung plus 2. And then, the following day, yung sister niya, she pay 135 pesos, and then plus 2. Then we I'm so very happy and thankful kasi makukumpleto ng client ko yung yung therapy niya for 6 months. And then okay, Aquin, did you see the photo? Blue?
Yes, we see it.
Yes po, we can see Miss Alice. Yes po. Loud and clear po.
Okay, sorry. Naputol-putol kasi yung boses dito, Sen. Sorry. Did you see the first photo of Queen? That is, hindi pa siya nakakatik ng Purtier. And then the second photo is after one take niya ng Purtier placenta. As you can see, meron talaga siyang malaking, ano, meron talagang transformation sa eyes ni Queen. Pero bago siya ang after namin nakita si Queen, her pupil is visible, nagiging black siya. Pero after a week na check namin siya, her family, friends, na shock sila kasi nga meron talaga yung pupil, yung eyes ni Queen ay meron siyang pupil na lumalabas. And then Queen said, after a week, she's taking Purtier, her eyes become itchy, and then in her stomach has rashes, but it doesn't matter. Because Queen wants to see the world, to see the beauty of the earth, even my virus, even everything, because Queen is just 30 years old, bata pa siya. Ganon. Pero we are lucky, me, not just me, but my upline Imelda and my team here in Pandan. We are Team Pandan. We do OPP every day. Bago pa yung virus, we do OPP every day. We are walking for almost 30 minutes, 1 hour, just to OPP everything, just to spread the news about the Purtier placenta can help us, everything like that. And then so hopefully we're lucky that Queen is the one who said, okay, this is the one can help me. At and then ganon, and sabi ng family niya, they will try that one kasi nga, diba, they do everything. Naggasto sila ng almost a million pesos sa hospital to treat her eyes, but doctor, it's hopeless. Ganon. Pero we're happy, but last March we come to check Queenie, but after that we do not see Queenie because of course of the coronavirus, because here in Pandan it's very risky because we have a positive here. So we are from internet, we share about Purtier placenta that can help us and for protect us in COVID, so that happily here in Pandan that Purtier can help. And then happily Queenie is very, very happy, and then her sister also. But Queenie said last week before I give her testimony, Queen said that a couple of minutes, yes? Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, yes. A couple of minutes, Queen can see lights. But a couple of minutes, she can see lights. And then after that, it be back to black. But it's good news, right? Good news siya kasi nakakakita na siya ng lights. Last na hindi siya nag-take ng Purtier, pero ngayon nung nag-take siya, nakakakita na siya ng lights, and then unti-unti nagiging okay na. Kahit merong rashes, may makati yung mata niya, makati yung nagkakaroon siya ng rashes, pero hindi 'yun hindi yun nakaka-apekto sa kanya dahil naniniwala siya na Purtier can heal her. Ganun siya. Okay, everyone? Siguro yun lang siguro yung masasabi ko. Sorry, kasi medyo kinakabahan talaga ako ngayon because it's my first time. Okay, morning everyone. And then, again, my name is Will Alice Varon from Pandan. Thank you for listening.
All right. Thank you so much, Miss Alice Varon. So for that, can we give her a round of applause?
Thank you.
You see, here in Reway, it's just about how big is your heart is. Because here in Reway, there are these people who are doing sacrifices. Doing sacrifices because they know that they have recovered their health through this product. That they've seen people recover their health through this product. And what's really good here is that, can you just imagine their sacrifices? Just like what Miss Alice said, they are doing 30 minutes of walking, traveling, going to different places in order to share this advocacy. And in doing this advocacy, it's not something that is easy. Because can you just imagine? In Reway International, we have this kind of culture. Everywhere you go in the 9 countries of Reway, you can see Reway advocates wearing this suit, wearing this pin. And then, can you just imagine these people wearing this kind of attire on their daily basis? Sometimes under the scorching heat of the sun, sometimes during the rainy season. Just imagine how hard it was for these people. But in doing that, this is something like, in order for you, for us, to bridge this product to the people who are already hopeless. Especially right now, in this kind of pandemic. Right now, in this kind of very challenging times, because everything and everyone, almost everyone, are very negative. When you online, okay. So meaning to say, when you online on Facebook, you will be hearing people, maybe doing negative things, saying negative things, maybe about the government, maybe about this pandemic, because everyone's panicking, and we cannot just reject that because we are humans. And being human, it's us. Part of us is being affected by this kind of scenarios that we're experiencing right now. But the good thing is that we have these people who have invited us. We have this group of people organizing things. Because as I've said to you earlier, that this company, Reway International, is used to holding up big events in order to gather people for the people to watch and to observe this kind of product presentation. And can you just imagine that these people are very willing to collaborate, very willing to find ways in order to bridge this product to us, even through the use of the technology. Because even how hard it was being locked down in our houses, being locked down, being experiencing the enhanced community quarantine, being able to go through the checkpoints, but then they really make sure to bridge this product to each and every one of us. So to share awareness that there's still hope. And you are invited here not because these people wants to sell something to you. These people invited you because they have this concern and love for you. Because if they witness people recovering their health, then what more if you are suffering from this kind of diseases, right? So right now, you can see, even though there are people who are taking a first step into sharing this advocacy of their clients, just like what Alice did. This was her first sharing. So can you just imagine that even though how hard it was for them to share these experiences, even though how hard it was for them to share the experiences of their clients, they're still willing to do it. Because this is about the inspiration they could give to the guest. And then we are so privileged because in every event that we will be having, every product presentation that we will be having, there are different sets of testimonies. It is not the company who says that you can be cured. Because to say, this product that we have right now, this is not a drug. This is not a medicine. Because we are still a food supplement. But what's really good with our company is that even though we are not saying that it can heal you, it can cure you, but you can see a lot. You can see tons of testimonies, tons of many different stories of different people who have recovered their health through this product. And especially right now that we have these people, we have these leaders. So with this leader, you know, our next testimony is no longer than client, right? But this client is not no other than our loved ones. This client is very dear to this person's heart. Why? Because in order to share this advocacy, you must have an inspiration. And I am pretty sure that these people that she will be saying the testimonies are her inspiration. Because the testimonies that she will be sharing is about the parents. Can you just imagine that the parents of this person suffered from different kinds of diseases. Aside from that, suffering from diabetes. So we are so privileged because this person is one who have organized, who made this event possible. So are you now ready to hear our third testimony? Ready? So, without further ado, please welcome our Diamond 3 Star, Miss Aubrey Alves.
Hello, good morning from Dasmariñas, Cavite. Okay, so welcome everyone. Thank you for this opportunity and thank you also BDAJ for your time. I know how busy you are. You had been attending thousands or hundreds of OPP online, but he is here with us today. So I rarely share the testimonial of my parents. Yeah. So my parents, since they are in the province right now in Antique, the three of us children, the three of us daughters are all here working in Cavite, Manila. So this picture was taken last 2017, and my father was 65 year old before 3 years ago na. Current is 65 and 68 sila. So my father has been smoking since 10 year old, kaya yung four brothers na, actually four sila, out of nine, four of the brothers already died because of lung problem, lung cancer, asthma. So we told him, baka gusto mo ikaw yung next candidate if you will not stop smoking. So very timely that during that time, diba, 2016, Purtier, if you notice, it's fifth edition. They were holding fifth edition. So I told him to take picture before and after. Okay, so magpakuda kayo. Okay, so that's it. So they have that picture with them. And he has hypertension, diabetic, deafness actually because in his right ear, ha? Kasi he likes to, you know, yung prick his ear itchy and all. So we didn't notice na talagang totoo na he's getting deaf na daw in the left side of his ear, left ear. And he also has lung problem, prostate problem, and liver problem kasi since 15 year old, he has been drinking liquor. So with his brothers, lahat sila mga lalaki. So umiinom sila, I remember, every afternoon. And I can still remember that he finished few packs of cigarettes. So imagine, can you imagine the lungs, the liver? You know, and nung 2017, four brothers na yung namatay, died because of this lung problem and liver problem. So, ang isa talaga was diagnosed as lung cancer. Pero my mother first took the product. Bago siya because si nanay has been diabetic for 5 years. she make yung Coke, you know, yung Coke ginagawa niyang water. And for 5 years, she has been diabetic and we did everything during the time. Wala pa namang Purtier. So, lahat ng mga food supplements, we tried for her. And then, when yun nga, Applied Mira convinced me to try Purtier placenta, back then, talagang very hard up, you know, to find that, to buy one bottle. So, instead, can you imagine 2 of them, I need to save. If a person is sick, he is fighting against the clock. So I have 2 parents that need to be saved, both at a time. So kasi during that time, my mother has been calling me every day. My vision is getting blurred. I think I will get blind. My limbs, okay, numbness na. You know that, diba? Yung iba, they are already for amputation because of the... yung limbs, yung mga veins, it's not functioning anymore. Yung blood is not flowing anymore. That's why it's called numbness. And the flakes all over. So, I did not even dare to picture her. I don't want to see that to you know. Pero, all, ang tiyan niya, sa loob ng tiyan niya, palibot, puno ng sugat. I did not even dare to take picture of that. And, so what we did first is I have her take the 5th edition, 2 in the morning, 2 in the evening, 2 in the evening. Back then, I can only afford 1 bottle. So, di ba, my sister, okay, the youngest sister was already planning to go back, to go home to take care of them. Because she already set in her mind that they're getting older, so what can we do? Diba? They're getting sick, what can we do? But I am blessed. I still have both my parents who were saved of Purtier placenta. Thanks God for that. And she needed to finish this 1 bottle. 1 week lang muna for 6 capsules, and then the rest of the capsule, she finished it 2 in the morning, 2 in the evening. And I have to find another, and I have to send another 1 bottle for her to continue. And for 3 months, kasi overhaul for my mother, my mother and my father both, they are like, you know, old car na kailangan ng i-overhaul. So, for 3 months, bago she felt that she is recovering, her vision started to clear. Okay, yung mata niya unti-unti na rin naging clear, and then yung numbness unti-unting nawawala, yung even yung her ulcer, yung acid, you know, at saka siguro because we know na yung Coke is very strong sa stomach, kasi yung pinsan niya in Iloilo, bleeding lagi yan sa intestine. 2 cousins of her, parehong babae. So, meron silang sakit na ganon. So, that's one thing. And that the doctor said na yung sa mata niya is diabetic cataract talaga. Diabetic cataract for her. And then, the three doctors here in Manila, recommended by my mother-in-law, by my friend in Carmona, we went there to visit. Pero, 3 of them advised na isi-scrape na talaga. Kasi makapal na yung katarata. Pero, they cannot do the operation because she is diabetic. So, we have to wait for another 6. We have to wait for her na mag-normal yung kanyang sugar. It never happened for more than 6 months until she started to take Purtier placenta. When she started to take Purtier placenta, saka pa lang na bumaba hanggang sa naging normal ang kanyang sugar, pero we did not have her the cataract operation na. Wala nang operation. So, praise the Lord, we save a lot and we save her from that. And of course, so blessed that with Purtier placenta, okay, by God's grace, with Purtier placenta, naging okay na talaga siya ngayon. Kasi, and another is my father, no? My father, can you imagine, ang dami niyang sakit. So, how much money do you think are we going to spend for the doctors, for the maintenance, for the operation or whatever man ang procedure? Because when we are already in that situation, all we can do if the doctors will say you need to prepare this amount, you need to prepare this money for the operation and all the only choice that we have is to give the money. Otherwise, we cannot, you know, but it's not a guarantee na mag-okay. So, sa my parents ko, no, sa next slide, okay, we can see that I'm happy na they both actually are saved from those, ano, sa next slide natin, yun yung recent ko, few months ago, they're okay na, happy na sila, unlike dati na talagang stress na stress kasi my mother need to choose kung ano lang kakainin, limited and all. At si tatay, actually, during that time, walang coronavirus during that time, but we see him na talagang difficult in breathing, ang hirap niya, kahinga kasi masakit na yung dibdib, ang dami ng sakit, marami ng nararamdaman, even yung kanyang mata at ang kanyang opto na laging nag-ano ng kanyang eyeglasses, also was surprised na bumaba ng bumaba yung ang grado ng kanyang mata at yung kanyang deafness ay nag-okay na din. So imagine kung sa doctor, hindi naman sa pag-ano, if you do the procedure of the hospitals and the doctors, how much I'm going to spend for my parents. So thank you so much. And I say na we only have one mother, we only have one father, and it's our chance. So while they are with us, that's the best gift that we can give to them is health. Okay, and so with that, I'm so grateful sa aking angel, kay Upline Mira, that she really persistent na i-push ako dito. And same with Tita LB na siyang nakakaintindi talaga nito. Okay, so grateful to be in Riway International. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you so much, Miss Aubrey Albis, our Diamond 3-star. Can we give her a round of applause? You see, here in Riway, it's a lot of positivity. It's a lot of happiness. It's a lot of thanksgiving. Because in everyday lives of these leaders, there are people that being recovered the help. There are these angels that have been helping them. Because we don't know. Maybe some of our friends, maybe some of our relatives may be needing something to boost them up, to motivate them. And that they have been praying for that long in order to find ways to answer their burdens. But can you just imagine that maybe those they are praying for, the answers that they've been praying for a long time, has just attended the event right now. Can you just imagine that here in the Philippines, the population right now in the Philippines is 110 million Filipinos. But can you just imagine in Manila alone? In Manila alone, we now have 13.9 million according to the recent statistics. But can you just imagine? Can you just imagine that right now, the people who knows this product is only 38 participants? Do you feel blessed? Do you feel lucky? Because there is a chance for us. And we are so fortunate right now because we are not just joined. We are not just joined by people coming from the Philippines. People coming from Cebu, Iloilo, Davao, and Manila. It's not just that. Because we are joined by people coming from Brunei, people coming from Malaysia, I think, and then people coming from the United States and elsewhere. That all we have to do is to share this advocacy. Because we don't know. Maybe we are the answers to their prayers. And we are not here to sell the product. It's not. It's just for us to share this awareness. Because can we try to think, prior to these people invited us to attend this event, have we heard of Riway International? Have we heard of Purtier Placenta? Haven't, for the majority. But because this company, can you just imagine that here in the Philippines, we are existing for 4 years. And then in that span of 4 years, only few people knows about this product. Not even the 10% of Manila population. Not even the 2% of the entire population of the Philippines. So all we have to do is to share this awareness. And you know what? regarding our next speaker, this person's really dear to my heart. Because when I was assigned in Davao, can you just imagine? I was shocked. Because being assigned in Davao, I used to seeing leaders like, transacting with our counter, with our operations. And then I was shocked. Because when I saw this person, she is not just claiming, she's not claiming one set, two sets, it's not. I was so shocked when she was claiming, you know what? One trolley. One trolley, and I think that's about six boxes. And then with that six boxes on top are the paper bags. So I was really shocked to the point that I asked her, excuse me, are you fighting for rank? And she told me, sir, what rank? No. And then I was really, because you know what? With this kind of claims you have, it's a chance for you to be able to get the free consumption of your tier. And I was really shocked that she doesn't know yet how to do reway. So after that, I talked with this person and then I tried contacting the leaders. And then we are got shocked because after a few months, I think almost 4 months, this person is claiming that one big trolley with tons of products has just achieved the power rank. Can you just imagine that she was able to do it because she is sharing this to her friends? Can you just imagine that this person is a very successful person already because she is a lawyer by profession, but not just a lawyer, top lawyer, because she is working with DPWH. Aside from working with the DPWH, can you just imagine that this person has the highest rank of being a lawyer in DPWH? So we are so fortunate because here in Reway gives us an equal opportunity. Reway doesn't need us to become a lawyer, doesn't need us to be a doctor, doesn't need us to be a successful teacher. Because can you just imagine that in different walks of life, we can enter Reway, as long as we have this heart to share. And we are so fortunate because it's not just an ordinary person. This one is a lawyer, top of the rank lawyer of the DPWH. So I hope that once I call her name, we will be more excited to listen to her. So, I'm so excited. So without further ado, please welcome our Team Elite Pavo, Miss Alpha Faith Makailing.
Hi! Naka-pressure naman. Very excited. Good morning, everyone! So as introduced, I am Attorney Alpha Faith Makailing. I am a certified public accountant as well as a lawyer. And I am currently the chief of the Road Right-of-Way and Acquisition and Legal Division of Department of Public Works and Highways in Region 11. But before I was assigned in Region 11, I was a lawyer in DPWH also in Region 6 because I am an Ilongga. I live the first 28 years of my life in Iloilo. And during my high school days, I met my upline. We know him as Cariza Mendoza Donzeras. We're barkada since high school. And of course, he's one of the reasons why I joined Reway International. Thank you, Riz! Of course, I joined Reway International because first, because of the magnificent product which has helped almost every member of my family. And now that I am here in, actually I became a member of Reway International since December 2018, but I only decided to fight for PAVO or for a higher rank only this December 2019. And now that I am here in Riway, do we have slides for presentation? Hello, Sir AJ. Do we have slides for presentation? Yeah, I came to practice the six core values, which would will improve my life holistically and will make me a well-rounded person. We joined WeWay because of these core values, and it is very helpful in our daily life. So first, the six core values, the financial goals, to provide a platform to achieve financial freedom and master the abilities to meet market demands. Before I joined WeWay, we have already savings because I am a lawyer and my husband is also a doctor. But when we say financial freedom, it means a different thing. Because it is not all the time that you can work, especially today or this time that we have this pandemic. We are just lucky that we work in the government. We still have the private to the private companies. Also, our family has a spa, and the spa is now closed because of the pandemic. Of course, the persons working in there have no income as of this time. So when we say financial freedom, we should not rely only on our income on a daily basis. Because when the time comes that we cannot work anymore, that income will not flow in. So financial freedom is very important. Because they say that life is important than money. But of course, we need money to eat. We need money to pay for electricity, for our comfort. And of course, we need money to buy clothes. So financial freedom is very important for every one of us. And they say that it is not a sin to be born poor, but it is a sin to die still poor. So it is your determination. It will depend on you, on how you will go on with your life, or how you will work hard in your determination so that you can achieve financial success. And of course, to master the abilities and meet market demands. Because I started my career, although I am a certified public accountant, I started my career as an auditor and later as a lawyer. So I have no exposure to market demands because I was not able to work in a company involved in sales. But the way I see it, when I joined WeWay, I can share with the things you're sharing with your friends, with the people you meet in your everyday life, I realize that you are creating a market which you can predict the demand. And so, you are the one who will supply their needs. And I thank WeWay International for giving me this opportunity to share the product, because you know, the product is very good. Very good is an underestimation, because it is really marvelous, magnificent. What I've noticed is once a person has tried a capsule or one bottle of it, most expect a reorder. That's what I have noticed, because they would say that they would send messages to me in Messenger that, attorney, I feel like this, I feel like that, and I feel okay now. My uric, the doctor said that my uric acid is already normal. My sugar is already normal. That's it. So financial freedom, for me, I'm very thankful, because including the free products, I think I have already earned with Reway International more than 5 million. And I was just doing Reway International on a part-time basis, because of course I have a work 8 hours a day, except for now that we have a pandemic, we work at home. And next, of course, the core value of healthy lifestyle. I am one of the persons who really gives much importance to health, because if you are not healthy, the things that you have, even the money that you have, they are nothing, because you cannot enjoy it. I can see rich people who cannot travel anymore because of their health condition. And for me, in order for me to realize my dreams, it is very important that I am healthy. So Reway gives us this core value to have a healthy lifestyle, to have a healthy body, so as to achieve a better quality of life and the ability to realize our dreams. Healthy body is very important to realize our dreams, because you cannot work if you are sick. Of course, we know that. And of course, if you are healthy, you can do a lot of things, and you can also impart good things to other people. And every time the other people can see you, they will feel inspired to also take care of their health. Especially in our work in the government, where I see I am not discriminating, but I can see my fellow heads in the other divisions with they have a lot of illness, and you can see that they are not healthy, they are not smiling. Because I know that they are not feeling well within their body. And so I also shared the Purtier to some of my colleagues who believes in it. And then the social skills. I am a person who, that is why I don't want sales, because I find it a hard time to communicate with other people. Even when I'm studying, during those days, after eating my lunch, my dinner, I would go to my room and I will read. And so it makes me hard to communicate with other people and also to mingle. But now here in Reway, I am forced to talk to you. Thank you. And also to communicate with other persons, to mingle with other persons. And I've learned to develop my social skills, because I now love to share the product. I would every time I see any development with regard to Reway International or about the stem cell, I would communicate with my clients, showing the good effects of Purtier in our health. And of course, we always mention of Purtier. We also have conscientious, and because my friends also love beauty products, I was able to share this another product of Reway International. And so I'm very thankful with Reway International because I know that these skills that I will acquire to communicate, to talk in public, I can use this later because, of course, I am also aiming for a higher rank in Reway International, I am also aiming to have a higher rank in the government. And so I am thankful for Reway, and I know that Reway will develop my social skills. And of course, the next core value, the family values, to help more families seek the concept of happiness in creating a warm and loving family. My husband is a doctor, and this is what he tells me always. A child, you will know that a child is healthy when the child can absorb easily what is being taught to him or her. Because if a child is healthy, he or she will feel nothing that would bother her or him. He or she will have concentration for what he or she is being taught or what he or she is doing. And so my whole family, my 4-year-old daughter, my 8-year-old son, my husband and I, since my husband is also a frontliner now, we all take Purtier. And not only my immediate family, also my aunt, my uncle. My uncle is supposed to be scheduled for dialysis 3 months ago. And thank you for Purtier International. Until now, my uncle has not been scheduled for dialysis. And even though his kidney is only 40% working, the doctor was surprised when he showed his laboratory results after a month of taking Purtier that the creatinine is normal. So this is my family, my brother who is also here. You know, you accumulate a lot of toxins when you are a seafarer because of the water that you drink is not that it was desalinated from seawater, the food that you eat, of course, it introduced toxins. And so my brother is taking Purtier as well. And every time he will have a medical checkup, his laboratory results are normal as well as his condition. And also, my sister is taking Purtier. My sister-in-law is taking Purtier. My nephews and nieces are taking Purtier. And we are very happy in the family. Because of that, we don't have to worry that anyone will get sick. Because if anyone will get especially a terminal disease, you still have to spend money. And so my second cousins in Bacolod are already using Purtier because I introduced it to them, and also my aunt there. So this is my family. We are thank you for Purtier that we don't have to. We don't have to worry for our health even now where there is a coronavirus pandemic. Of course, aside from prayers, I am confident that my family will make it through, that this pandemic will just end without any of my family members getting infected with the virus, and because of Purtier. Thank you for the health benefits. And of course, the fifth core value which Purtier imparts, the right thinking. They say that be careful with what you think, because you become what you think, you become what you believe. So here in Purtier, we are encouraged to develop right thinking, to provide the right thoughts, and constantly enrich ourselves to raise our thinking to a higher level. So here, if you feed your mind with positive thoughts, of course, positive things will happen. And they say that if you want something, claim it. Claim it, and it will be, you will just be surprised that you already have it. And here in Purtier, thank you also to to my applying Miss Aubrey. She doesn't fail to send the inspirational messages in our group chat. I find that very helpful every time I read it, and it's very it makes me think positively, especially that in our condition right now of the pandemic, and of course my hectic work in even before the pandemic, my hectic work in the government, sometimes you will be grumpy. Every time I read the positive thoughts that are being said by the group chats by the group chats that we have in Reway International, it really keeps me going. And that is what I'm thankful for. And of course, the spiritual growth, which is to implement the spirit of integrity, righteousness, and positivity so as to achieve spiritual wealth and become a trustworthy person. Spiritual growth, not only it involves religion, but your compassion to other persons, that you should not discriminate. Of course, in Reway, as its philosophy that, of course, Reway means right way, right? And it is because of the philosophy of showing us the right way. So we are being taught to do this business in a right way and to be a trustworthy person. So we do not encourage here we do not encourage actions which could undermine the welfare of your other distributor. That's it. And I'm very happy with that. And I know that Reway is very strict about it. And of course, spiritual growth. When you share something good to another person, that is already a spiritual growth on your part, because you do not wish that something bad or ill or illness or something bad or will happen to another person. And of course, regardless of any nationality, of any race, those who are joining Reway, if we join Reway, we are like in one community that we do not discriminate. You are like brothers and sisters, and we help each other. And I would like to thank Purtier for that. Thank you, Purtier, for these 6 core values that will make me a better and well-rounded person. Of course, Reway, next slide, please. Reway is already 12 years, so the company has already established its name. So we have now Reway in Indonesia, Thailand, Taiwan, Malaysia, of course, in Singapore, that is our principal office, and the Hong Kong, Japan, and Myanmar. And of course, Purtier was introduced in the Philippines last April 18, 2016. And I was able to encounter Purtier, I think, in 2017, before I was a member, because I received it as a gift from a friend. I found it very expensive that time, but because it was for free, my friend said it is for anti-aging, and you know, I'm very interested in anti-aging products and beauty products. So I started to take the capsules, and I finished the 6-month therapy. And after that, I noticed my face look younger, and also my friends and my colleagues would tell me that why I do not look stressed in my work. They thought that, you know, I do not give a damn to my problems, to the problems in our workplace, but it is not the case. I was just taking Purtier. And of course, Miss Reese knows that in high school, I have a problem with my hair. It's busy, it's very frizzy. And I noticed that from the time I took Purtier, my hair is now bouncy and it is not very curly anymore. I do not know if Purtier corrects genetic. When I was young, my hair is very shiny and very straight and black. And then when I get to high school, maybe because of the pollution, because of stress, my hair became frizzy. And I was surprised that after taking Purtier, my hair went back again, just like when I was a little girl. So thank you, Purtier. Of course, Purtier is 12 years and health product. We are very thankful for that. It has established its name. It has proven its efficacy to those who have taken it. So no question for that. Just like what I said, what I've observed is that once a person has consumed even for only one bottle, you would expect a reorder. Thank you. And of course, next slide, please. Because we are in Purtier, we have here the Reway Foundation, which is an act of kindness, a heart for charity. It is said there that always share what you have learned, as this right attitude will empower us to help the society more, lifting up the standard of living of more families and creating a balanced society. While we are on the road to success and content with our life of abundance, we should also spread the seeds of love and have a heart to contribute to the society. And because of that, now that we have a coronavirus pandemic, next slide, please. Our president, Mr. Lim Bun Hong, announced that Reway International is giving 1 million Singaporean dollars to the countries which have already existing Reway office as a donation to the Ministry of Health. In our case, it was donated to the SWD to help combat the coronavirus. So, next slide, please. We have here the DSWD received the 35 million check from Reway Philippines for COVID-19 response efforts. This donation was featured in several newspapers. And I am very proud that I am a member of Reway International, because Reway International is able to impart a goodwill, emphasize the importance of helping each other when not only in good times but when bad times comes, like this one. When we have this pandemic. Thank you very much. Of course, the 35 million is a very great help for our government programs now that we have this pandemic, especially that the Philippines is a third world country. And I know that we are not prepared to handle this pandemic. Of course, next slide, please, not only in the Philippines, to those countries which have existing Reway office and it needs help for the coronavirus pandemic, Reway International are also given 1 million Singaporean dollars and converted to their currency. We have Malaysia, Thailand, Taiwan, and Vietnam. We are very proud and we are very proud that we are here in Purtier, because through our company, we are able also to help other people. And this is a very fulfilling endeavor for us here in Reway, especially in these trying times. And for this, I am very thankful for Reway. And as I was able to read in Manila Bulletin that, of course, Reway was featured because it donated 35 million to DSWD. That Reway, it means the right way, because it is based on the philosophy of showing us the right way, which delineates the determination of the company and the passion of the company to transform people's lives regardless of race, religion, social class, or nationality. So with this, Reway also has its goal to enrich people's lives through its constant offerings of innovative product and services. So we have this innovation from first edition to sixth edition. So we through this, Purtier transform the lives of people not only by helping them become having a healthy body, but also having a corporate responsibility to help other people and to develop an individual into a better one. And for those who are not yet in Reway, we encourage you to join us. And we will be very happy to welcome you in our Reway family. And for those that who are already doing Reway, this business, all I can say is that let us continue to live in this good life. Thank you very much for listening.
So thank you so much, our Team Elite Pabo, Miss Alpha Faith Makailing. So can we give Miss Alpha a round of applause?
Welcome, Sir AJ!
Yay! You know, we are really so privileged. Because, you know, this very successful person, with successful, you know, very busy. But despite of that being busy, even though working from home, she still finds time for us to join us in this kind of event. So for that, can we give again our Team Elite Pavo, Miss Alpha, a round of applause?
Thank you.
You know what? With the name itself, Alpha. Alpha, she started the fire within the group. She really started the fire within the group. That, you know, that fire, even me, got so affected. That even last night, I cannot sleep. Because the fire within the group, especially that I was invited here, it's a very big privilege for me. Because me coming to this event, it's not just me alone, but because of the people behind me who are really have this concern and who have this really want to help this group in order to become successful. Because prior to this event, there are people who have told me, AJ, we should know everything about the event of this group, Aubrey's group, Mira's group, Lani's group. Because if this group will become successful and then there will be coming more Team Elites in this group, then do you think these people will be helped by another people? Do you think these people being helped will help another people? So definitely, it's about that. And that is because there are these people behind me, which is our business development manager, Mr. J.D. Villaflor. But aside from that, there is these people who are, even though they are being locked down in Taiwan. Can you imagine? These people are already successful. But then even them, they are not exempted to being to feel the things from this lockdown, from this pandemic. Because even them, they are stranded because of the lockdown in Taiwan. So that is our training instructor, Mr. Joseph Fun. But most of all, this person who oversees us, even though he is far away from us, seeing what are the things that we could help in order to at least provide products for the leaders. Because can you just imagine here in the Philippines, we are experiencing what? Enhanced community quarantine. We're in right now, every establishment, every offices that receives the memo, what do you think they should do? They should close. But you know, can you imagine the efforts that even though he is stranded in Taiwan, he keeps on calling every business development. He keeps on calling Joseph. He keeps on calling JD. And he keeps on calling all the business development in order to help, especially to coordinate with the operations. Because right now, it's really our main source to be protected with our help. That's why. Can you just imagine that our general manager, Mr. James Chong, is doing his best in order to support us? Because can you just imagine just like what our team Elite Pavo, Miss Faith Makailing, showed us. This company, to be honest, this company just existed here in the Philippines for just 3 years. But can you just imagine? For that 3 years, being part of Freeway, you have donated 35 million pesos in the Philippine government. Who are you? What's your company? Who do you think can donate that kind of amount existing for just 3 years? Right? So we are so fortunate because you know that this company is very generous, not just because it could help us recover our health, but because it could help us be able to achieve our goals. Just like what happened to several leaders, just like our team elites in this group, our team Elite Phoenix, Mr. Eric Chok, our team Elite Phoenix, Ms. Ansina Chok, and also our team Elite Pavo, Ms. Lani Santa Ana, and team Elite Pavo, Ms. Alpha Faith Makailing. And then, you should wait. Because there's gonna be another team elites coming from this group. And then, because right now, she is now celebrating. She is now having her second one fighting right now. And that is our Diamond 3 star, Ms. Aubrey Alvis. So all we have to do is to fight. Because can you just imagine right now, maybe we are thinking, can I become successful because of this company? And that's a no question, no doubt. Because as you can see, it took Tita Imelda 1 year to decide. But then after that decision, can you imagine she was able to hit Diamond 1 star and was able to attend in Bangkok Leaders Training Seminar. So it means it's possible. We can still fight. That all we have to do is to trust the people who have invited us. Try to imagine life. What if those people who did the testimony can you imagine those people who have did the testimony was not able to meet the people who have invited them? Imagine there is no Riz Donceras. Do you think will there be an Alpha Faith to come? What if there's no Riz Donceras? Do you think, I mean, what if there is no Aubrey Alvis? What if there is no Mira Franco? Do you think we will be able to meet in this Zoom application right now? What if there is no Lani Santa Ana? Do you think we will be able to organize and then have different events? What if there is no Eric Chok flying all the way from Malaysia to the Philippines to share this advocacy? Do you think it's possible for us to meet, right? So right now, we are so blessed because we have these people who are very willing to help us. We have these people who are very willing to help us succeed in life, not just to be able to recover the health, but also to be able to help other people because that is the platform of Freeway. That's why I really, really, really feel so privileged to become your MC today because it's something historical for this group because it's not just an ordinary OPP. This is an OPP being joined by different people coming from different places, different countries. So all we have to do is to borrow strength from this group. All we have to do is to know more about the product and know more about the company. And you know what? Me being so privileged, being invited here, I really, really feel so lucky also. Because right now, can you just imagine, I am joined by one of my brothers in the business development. And that is our business development right now in Davao, which is assigned in Cebu. And that is Mr. Mark Renzo Mariveles. Can you just imagine? I really, really feel so privileged because even though right now, we've started this event for 9:30 a.m. And then even though it's so early, it's not easy for us to wake up. Am I right? But then every one of you put in efforts in order to attend this group, in order to make this event successful. So that boils down to each and every one of these people who have attended this event. So can we give each of ourselves a round of applause? So I hope that you have been inspired because of this testimony. I hope that after this presentation, after the things that explained to us by our team Elite Pavo, Ms. Alpha Faith Makailing, we will start knowing more about the product. We will start knowing more about the company. Because we know that this company can help us. that right now, in the midst of pandemic, everyone's panicking. Everyone's so negative. Everyone's like losing jobs. Maybe some of them are not being laid off by the company. Some businesses are being bankrupt, right? But then we have this option to share this advocacy because we know that there is this good platform. That even though we are in the four corners of our houses, we can still do this. We can still encode at home. We can still share this advocacy through the Zoom app. So all we have to do is to use our hearts to remember the people that we want to help. Choose the people that may be looking for that opportunity because it's possible. Can you just imagine that in a span of 4 months, a team Elite Pavo was able to come up? Can you just imagine that because of that initiative of going from Malaysia to the Philippines, this group will emerge? So all we have to do is to trust ourselves, to believe to the people who have invited us. Because these people invited you not for other reason, but to help us succeed, but to help us recover our health. Because it's like health is something that we always took granted, right? It's always the taken for granted thing in our life. Because how can we know that health is important? Just like, for example, driving a car fast. Is driving a car fast bad? But how can we know that driving a car fast is bad? Once we met an accident, we broke our arms, we broke our body, we've received injuries, right? Just like in gambling. Is gambling good? It is also bad. But how can we know that it's bad? Once we lost our houses, once we use our keys as collateral for that, once we bet our lands, house and lots, right? So it's also the same with our health. Because you know right now that we have this good product. We know that we have this good platform. But then how can we know that this is a good platform? How can we know that we have this good product? It's like asking, what is the taste of sugar? Is sugar sweet? Sweet. But how sweet is very sweet? How sweet is very, very sweet? It's like Purtier. Is Purtier good? It's good. But how good is good? How good is good? How good is very good? How good is very, very good? So in order to know how good this product is, we have to take it. We have to try it. Because it's really hard to say if you cannot take it, if you haven't tried it yet, right? So I hope that right now, we will still be encouraged. We will still find people to invite so that this advocacy will still go miles. And we never know. Those people coming from the United States, those people coming from France, those people coming from different countries. I have a challenge for you. I have a challenge for you. Challenge Eric Chok. Challenge Riz. Challenge Aubrey Alves. Challenge Mira Franco. Challenge Lani Santa Ana. Make them so stressed. Maybe like this. Eric, Mira, Riz, Faith, you should go here in the US because I am now organizing 200 people. They are waiting for you. Make them so stressed. Because it's about us. It's about our initiatives. Because there is no limitations unless you set it in your mind. So I hope that I was able to help you remember the importance of our health. And after this presentation, with all these questions in our minds right now, I encourage you to return back to the person who have invited you. So again, I hope that in soon of your events, maybe big events, maybe I could invite our business development manager or maybe our training instructor or maybe, we don't know, our general manager. So all we have to do is to trust because, you know, JD is my upline. So maybe I can help you. So again, my name is AJ Zaragoza from the Business Development Department of Freeway International. Thank you so much for coming and for listening. Have a pleasure. Thank you.
Yay.
Thank you so much, BDAJ. So when so as I was saying, I would like to thank you. Okay, thank you so much for that. So, once again, let's all give a round of applause for BDAJ. Thank you so much. You know what? When the host for this morning's opportunity product presentation is actually our team, Team Imelda's team. So this is our first time to be hosting this OPP online, and we were planning about the lineup, who's going to be the speaker for this, for that. So BDAJ was very, really helpful. He even called me to talk to me how we will go about with the flow of everything. And thank you so much. I'm supposed to be the host. I am supposed to be speaking from the start of the event. But we had a technical problem, and then thank you again, BDAJ, for saving my butt there. So the slides that we actually prepared, it was not working with regard to the sounds and the video, but BDAJ was able to do something about it. And thank you, Team Imelda, powerful Team Imelda. I know some of you from Pandan. Thank you so much, Alice. That was very brave of you to step up and to finally speak, because Alice was actually invited several times already, but she's saying that she's always, you know, nahulbaan in Lolongo is kinakabahan. So she's scared to talk. That's her weakness. But this morning she stepped up. Imelda as well, that was a very, very good OPP presentation. That's why we really pushed for her to be the ones to do the OPP, because I've heard her several times already, but the others were not able to hear how good she is actually. It's just that she does not have a good internet connection lang, no? So thank you to the other members of Team Imelda. Thank you, of course, to our Team Elite Pavo, Attorney Faith. Attorney Faith is very, very busy, a very busy person, but I'm really thankful that she said yes to be our speaker for today. That was really a very powerful sharing. It was really inspirational. Thank you, Upline Eric, for being here. Uplines Lani, Mira, and Aubrey, of course, and BD Mark. I was sending the invite to BD Mark yesterday, and I was telling him, we really miss you already here in Iloilo. So he said, yeah, he's going to attend, and now he's here. Thank you so much for all the support. So if this morning you were inspired by the presentation and by the inspirational talks of all the speakers, please go back to the person who invited you. There are, I think, 40 plus of us here in this room. Thank you to Team Emerald as well, Team Emerald from Luzon. You know, I just see them during the international travels or during the events in Manila, and I had a good what do you call this, relationship with them as well. So thank you so much for what do you call this, for supporting our first ever hosting of the event. Okay, so just go back to the person who invited you in today's event. If you were inspired, if you wanted to inspire more people as well, if you wanted to make health your priority, because health is wealth, right? Without, as what Attorney Fleet was saying earlier, you have a lot of money, yeah, but if you do not have if you're not healthy, it does not matter. It's you will eventually lose everything. So health is really important, especially with the pandemic right now. This is our advocacy to help others who are in need, to help others have that silver lining, diba? That's the word during this pandemic. I see it everywhere. We all have the silver lining. So Purtier is actually one of those silver linings. So let's not stop our advocacy of sharing this, because we have a good product. We have a very powerful product. So this OPP is not just for today, or it's not just ending today. We have other OPPs moving forward, because we cannot, you know, we cannot stop doing this. We still need to continue. We still need to be business as usual. So, di ba nga, other businesses, they've already closed. They already went down. But Reway is actually one of those na going up, di ba? Except for pharmacies, for hospitals. So, Reway, we are open because we are actually, we can help as well. Okay, so just a few reminders or some announcements. So we have ongoing OPPs for the next few weeks until the pandemic or until the lockdown will be lift. Tomorrow, we would like to invite everyone who's here in the room, please attend. Tomorrow, we have a grand testimonial event. So that will be 3 p.m. via, is it 3 p.m. or 2? 3 p.m., right? Miss Lani?
Yes, 3 p.m.
Yeah, so tomorrow we have a grand testimonial event. So powerful leaders will be sharing 3 p.m. via Zoom as well. We will be sending you the link, or just ask for the link from the person who invited you. So, Miss Aubrey, do you have anything else to say?
Of course, lahat na nasabi. But I would like to congratulate the team. My gosh, grabe. First time, pero international. Congratulations. Ang gagaling nila, o, di ba? So, sino pa yung leader na proud? Di ba? Siyempre ako. Anyway, so, congratulations, everyone. Excellent as ever. So, to add, this afternoon, we also have DG36, 2 p.m. Please make it there, because this is, I think, once a month event, and this is the first time that we gonna join this big event, I think, whole Asia. And we have two sharers, Pegasus from Malaysia, and our very own Pegasus in Luzon, Miss Jedaline Monte. So please come before 2 p.m. because I'm not sure if they can. They have 500 seats in the room. So DG36, for those who don't know yet, we belong to this team, the biggest team in the whole Reway, and in every country, we have DG36. The purpose of this is for us to know our teammates. If you are in Malaysia, you know that you have a team like that. If you need some help, assistance, or support, okay, DG36 members can help us. And if you go to Singapore, to Malaysia, to Indonesia, and other parts, we have actually international conference every twice a year. I think it's for 2-star and up, then you are qualified. So today, join us 2 p.m. Later, we'll send you the link. And of course, we'd like to welcome everyone, the BNI here, and all from our to our leaders of different parts of the world. Thank you for joining us. And one more thing is good news from our general manager. Okay, we know that
for Philippines alone, okay, our general manager, James Chong, talagang he fought to have us Filipinos to have 2 charter flights. So this is our very chance to join the charter flight, and there are 720 seats only. And congratulations, who already secured their seats? Those who hit the star march, we are almost 500 now. So meaning, at the moment, since it was announced yesterday, there are still 226 available in the charter flight. You know the feeling kapag naka-charter flight ka. Kasi last January, naka-charter flight kami, na logo lang kami sa airport, no questions asked. Ina-assist pa kami. And then, during last January naman kasi, meron pa kaming 4 days, 3 nights na hotel. So, during that time, talaga, imagine mo yun, gaano ka bongga ang Reway International. So, don't miss it. We still have few seats left. And the faster, because speed is the key here, the faster you can hit your star rank, the surer you can get your seat in the charter flight. And it's a different feeling. Imagine in 12 countries, nakasama ka sa dalawang plane ng Philippines na naka-charter flight. So be there, leaders. So for more questions, you can ask the person who invited you. Again, thank you so much, everyone, for coming today. And of course, all our uplines. So be this. Yeah. I think we are finished today, and see you again at before 2 p.m. Please be there in the room. Be there. Okay? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone. And congratulations.
Congratulations, everyone. Especially to Team Emerald.
So proud of you.
Proud. Papa.
It's a blessing in disguise with COVID-19. It's a blessing in disguise. Everybody is stepping up, you know, going online. And then we have the world market now on hand. You know, it's a blessing in disguise. Even myself, you know, I don't do so much talk.
Yes, it's a blessing in disguise because you talk now.
I'm talking almost
more
every day
than
now.
Ever.
It's a blessing in disguise. So make use of it. Make use of this opportunity. You know, yeah, invite more people tomorrow. Tomorrow is a very, very big event. Invite your guests. Yeah.
So yes.
Let's do our best. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, BD.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.